Good morning. Welcome to LKG class. Today's subject rhymes and story. Rhymes children. Record your rhymes with children and revise all the rhymes. Say with me, practice children. Okay. Now first rhymes, the prayer. Say the prayer children. Say with me. Thank you God for the world so sweet. Thank you God for the food we eat. Thank you God for the birds that sing. Thank you God for everything. Next time children, 10 little fingers. 10 little fingers, 10 little toes, 2 little ears and 1 little nose, 2 little eyes that shine so bright, 1 little mouth to kiss mother good night. Mommy and daddy, I love you. Come to me when I call you. Give me a kiss when I ask you. Mommy and daddy, I love you. Miss Muffet. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. There came a big spider who sat down beside her and frightened Miss Muffet away. One, two, buckle my shoe. One, two, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, shut the door. 5, 6, pick up sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, a big fat hen. Chubby cheeks, dimple chin, rosy lips, teeth thin, curly hair, very fair. I saw blue. Lovely too. Teacher's pet. Is that you? Yes, yes, yes. Teapot. I am a little teapot, short and stout. This is my handle. This is my spot. When the water is boiling, hear me shout. Just lift me up and pour me out. Hot cross buns. 1 a penny, 2 a penny, hot cross buns. If you have no daughters, give them to your sons. 1 a penny, 2 a penny, hot cross buns. Now butterfly, flutter around. Butterfly, touch the ground. Butterfly. Fly so free, butterfly, land on me. Butterfly, reach the sky. Butterfly, say goodbye. Once again, children. Butterfly, flutter around. Butterfly, touch the ground. Butterfly, fly so free. Butterfly, land on me. Butterfly, reach the sky. Butterfly, say goodbye. No, pat a cake, baker's man, bake me a cake as fast as you can. Pack it, prick it and mark with tea. Put it in the oven for Tommy and me. Once again, pat a cake, baker's man, bake me a cake as fast as you can. Pat it and prick it and mark with tea. Put it in the oven for Tommy and me. Now, story children. Now, two silly goats. See children, what is the name of the story? Two silly goats. Look at this picture. What is it, children? Two goats. Two silly goats. Once they were two goats. Billy and Millie. What is the goat's name, children? Billy and Millie. They wanted to cross a narrow bridge on a stream at the same time. Billy came one side and Millie came from other side. Neither then they wanted to turn back to give way to other. Now they began to fight. Oh, They both fell in the water. The silly, the goat. How the silly goat swam. See children, how they are fighting. What happened? They both fell in the water. Moral, a fight can solve nothing. You should not fight with each other. Once again children, what is this? Two silly goats. What is the name of the story? Two silly goats. See children, two silly goats. One name is Billy, one name is Billy and Millie. See children, once they were two goats. Once they were two goats, Billy and Millie. They wanted to cross a narrow bridge on a stream at the same time. Billy came from one side and Millie came from other side. Neither of them, they wanted to turn back and give way to other. So what they are doing? They began to fight. Oh, they both fell in the water. How the silly goat swam. See children, they both fell in the water. Moral, a fight can solve nothing. We should not fight each other. Understood children? Learn the story more. Okay children, learn all the rhymes from first rhymes to till a patek egg rhymes. Okay children, thank you. See you, bye.